I am 32, though. I'm 32, I'm single, and I'm a man. That's not good. That's not good. Women can attest to this. Like, when you're a man and you're single in your 30s, that alone becomes a red flag for women. They start to look at you differently. Like, what's wrong with this guy? You know, what's the defect here? You know, I think women look at me the same way they look at a street puddle. They're like, he may get me wet, but I'll definitely feel dirty right after. So.